It's always great to have a plan. In this circumstance, I mean, step one is just getting this stuff out of here. We've got a leaker, the roof is coming in. I mean, we've got some issues here. A little bit more than carpet and paint.